tonight. Three Workers' Party MPs found liable in the AHTC case. The judgment throws their integrity into question, with major concerns raised over their conduct. We'll have all the key details. Plus, no monkeying around, how the newly opened Thompson Nature Park is trying to keep animals safe by literally bridging the gap. The full story at 9.